Hi, I'm Bill, and I'm just standing here in my kitchen thinking about the elections. It doesn't surprise me too much that a real rich guy like Romney wants to have no taxes on rich people. It does surprise me that Mr. Obama also doesn't want to have taxes on rich people. I am a member of the 99%. I'm in the top, few percent of that, but I'm no rich guy, college graduate and doing about average. I pay double the rate that those rich people pay. They're paying about, 15% on their capital gains and dividends. When I go out and work, and I do, I was a teacher for a long time. I do some computer projects now. When I get money, I pay over 30% tax rate to the federal government and the state. That's insane. Let's get somebody in there to have a fair approach. Maybe Elizabeth Warren. I'm going to write in. I'm going to write in a vote for Elizabeth Warren on the presidential. I don't think that Bush Light, light right wing Obama is the best we can do. And I certainly don't think that those rich people who want to pay no taxes and claim that it's just for our benefit. Like, you have to spank your kid and tell him it's for his benefit. Well, that's what they're trying to do to us. So I'm writing in for Elizabeth Warren, and maybe you should think about it too. This is Bill signing off. Thanks for watching. See you next time.